Waupaca County Sheriff's Department says the human remains belong to 27-year-old Chad Anderson. He was found in the township of Lind, located just southwest of Waupaca. Anderson was reported missing April 20th of this year. The sheriff's office said no further information will be released due to this being an ongoing investigation.